Guys, today we're going to be doing some light work. Not light as in not heavy, it's light as in, hey, look at the headlights on that locomotive type work. Alright, so we're going to do the front and the rear. And first step, we're going to disassemble. Get rid of all the bits we don't need. Okay. We're going to be using. This is about a 1.5 millimeter drill bit that matches our 1.5 mil fiber optic. Okay, so first things first is we need to drill out the front headlight. And then we need to drill out the spot for that, the rear headlight. Alright, so we're going to do the fronts first and then we'll do the back. Got my optimizer in. First things first is we're going to center drill the front headlight. Make sure you're nice and centered. Just using my 79 bit. Take my toothbrush. I really want to make sure these pilot holes are centered, and the top one is just a little off center. Okay. You can see that. Two holes are center. The rear one, same thing. Just going to take, let's look at the prototype photo. Let's grab my phone. So we got here for a prototype rear end of an SD40. You can see that the headlight, we drew a line across the grab iron holes, it's just above it. Compare that to what we have here. Two grab iron holes. So we're going to drill basically center between the old light pipe holes where we drilled it. So we're going to make ourselves a pilot hole right in the middle. Try to center it best you can, left, right, up, down. Because it's on a peak, it's going to want to go one way over the other. Try to get it centered. Okay, so we got a pilot hole on the back. Right. So you would think, hey, let's go with the 1.5 mil. Drill bit first, but no, we're going to work up to it. So we're going to move up to, I think this is a 80th hour or something like that. I'd break out my calipers, but they just broke on me. Yay, new calipers coming down the mail. Right, I chuck the drill bit. And then drill bit isn't doing a damn thing. Let's find something. Looks like it might be a bit sharper. Let's see if this one will bite. Nope. Drill bits don't like me very much. We're going all the way to the 1.5 mil to start. Okay. Very carefully drill out this headlight. There it is. Here's the top one. Bottom one, take your time. Oh, Lord. I don't know if I got that on camera, but I just broke the headlight casting. So let me go off camera to fix that. All right, folks. So now we're on to plan B. So I broke the headlight casting as I was drilling it out. So I think the lesson learned is drill out your two holes in the nose first for the headlight casting, and then drill out the headlight casting in proper before installing it. And we're going to use the fiber optic to attach it, and I'll show you how to do that. So we've got this fiber optic strands. You need to make two lenses, right? So, I'm going to take the first one. I need a clean file here. I'm going to burnish the end. Take your finer file and burnish it even more. You're looking for a nice clean end. I take my soldering iron, because right now, here's my casting. This will fit quite loosely in the headlight casting, right? So we want to flare it out just a hair, so when we put it through the headlight casting, it catches on the front. That's the plan, right? So and take our soldering iron. Just gonna heat it real close to the. That's all it takes. I want to make sure there's no burrs on the outside. Right. And this will go in the bottom housing. Now we're going to flare it just a little bit more. It's a little bit on the small side. That'll do. You can see how they're both in there now. All right, so take them out. Ever so gently. Now this original mounting pin we used before in an earlier video we're going to remove. And we're going to prepare the back of the headlight flat. Introduce the top. And the top one in there. Cut the bottom one shorter. Yes. That much. They're both in there. Great. You take this assembly, put it through the two holes we have in the shell. That. Nice. So at this point, take it out. Just a touch of CA. Just a touch. That. Take off excess with your finger. Put it back into place. So don't do what I'm doing, guys, and get ahead of yourself. There's some cleanup to be done on the bottom side of this light housing. Alright, why scissors? Okay. However you want to glue this on here. It's nice. Alright, so what we got are the strands sticking on the inside of the shell. But I really want to give that something to hold on to. Let's take CA. Put it top, bottom, middle. What do you think? It's straight. Ish. I think so. Trim off some of the excess from the inside of the shell. Make sure it stays straight. And last step. Let's see if I can get this on tape. Got the crap off the iron. Okay. So I'm pushing up with my finger, pushing the casting against the shell, and come on the backside. And melt down the fiber optic on the inside. You get this effect, and what that does is when you install your LEDs, it diffuses the LED light and makes it more even. There. Front light installed with fiber optics. Let's do the rear light. Same process. And I start going through the back with our drill bit. This is tough because it wants to move on you. constantly looking at it and making sure it's going to be straight. There's no rush. Make sure it stays straight, true. Hey, look at that, success. Success. Got a nice hole right down the center, okay? Gonna get our Briggs casting. Just this guy right here. See that? And we're gonna open him up very carefully. Sure. It's been evenly drilled out. More than one way to do this. You can use smaller fiber optic, or, but this 1.5 mil is what I've been using for as long as I can remember. This used to be a full spool. I think I'm due for some more. There we are, all the way through. All right. So let's trim off the tree. Grab our fiber optic. Just like before, we're gonna clean off the end, make sure it's perpendicular to the strand itself. Wetting the fingers and rotating it around seems to help. Grab the soldering iron. I'm gonna flare it out just a hair. Oh, I saw some goobers there. Okay. So as I'm holding this close, come on, focus, camera. I'm rotating the fiber optic just. So it doesn't, so it heats evenly. There we are. I'll put this through casting. Maybe flare it just a hair more. Damn thing is too big, so I'll just take it down with the, take it out the file. If I gotta do this again, I'll do it again. There's no rush. Fiber optic is cheap. more. If you guys have other ways of doing the lights, I'd like to hear about it. If you want to comment on my videos, it'd be great. I commend those who actually watch these things. They're very raw. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Okay, I'm going to trim it down just like before. This one, there's a notch in the back of the headlight, so it only fits kind of the orientates one way, just like that. All right, so we're gonna take just a little bit of CA on the underside of the lip with my needle applicator. It doesn't take much, just enough to. We push stuff together, it's going to hold it for us. Like that. Goes in. You got about 2 seconds to make sure everything is straight, lined up, happy. There it is. Just like before, we're going to melt the inside, which is very awkward to do it on camera. Oops. Oh, shit. Okay. There it is. There you go. There's the inside of the rear headlight.